Officers are investigating after a man's body was pulled out of Emory River in Harriman. This happened yesterday near Webster and Clax Gap Roads. The man was identified as 37-year-old Aaron Brown from Cumberland Gap. Cause of death still not known right now. Foul play has not been ruled out. An autopsy is being performed.